الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد, as Imam Muhammad رحمه الله تعالى said, أعظم ما نهى الله عنه الشرك, that the greatest thing, that the most severest thing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala prohibited us from is shirk. وأعظم ما أمر الله به التوحيد, and the greatest thing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded us with is tawheed. And so a shirk, although we've heard it countless times, and we're going to continue to hear it because this is the call of Ahlul Sunnati wal Jama'ah, and this is what differentiates Ahlul Sunnah and Ahlul Bid'ah and some of the other groups and sects, is that Ahlul Sunnah is vigilant in calling to Tawheed, in calling to the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, because that's what Islam is. And so the greatest thing that you can do is worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ لِلْيَعْبُدُونَ. I have not created mankind in jinn except for the purpose of worshiping. And the most severe sin and grievous sin that you could commit is shirk, is worshiping and associating a partner with Allah Azza wa Jal. قَالَ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى فِي كِتَابِ الْكَرِيمِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لا يغفر أن يشرك به ويغفر ما دون ذلك لمن يشاء. Verily, Allah does not forgive that you associate partners with Him, but He forgives other than that for whomsoever He pleases. So here, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is letting us know that the most grievous sin is shirk. And as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in an authentic hadith, that the most grievous sins is shirk. Shirk billah is associating a partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, worshipping other than Allah, worshipping along with Allah, others, in all the various forms of shirk. And this is why we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by all of His divine names and attributes to protect us from kufr, shirk, and nifaq. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika an ushrika bika wa ana a'lamu wa astaghfiruka lima la a'lamu wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.